Look at this. Malkin, Crosby, Gino to the goal. Scores! Beautiful goal by Gino. And the Penguins with 12.4 seconds to go have a 1-0 lead.
Around to the wall to Luke Adams. He loses control. Sakara helps him out. But Crosby got it in front. They score! Dupuis waiting for Crosby's pass, and Pittsburgh has a 1-0 lead.
As Adam loses it, and the Sabres never really did get the puck back again. Sakara's stripped of it, and Crosby throws it out in front of the net. And you know the rest of the story.
We just got a little whacking and hacking on that faceoff as the Coyote got thrown out. Crosby, look out.
Malkin scores! That's the Gino play right there. The Penguins off the draw on a 4-on-4. Make it 2-0. And Gino from Sid. And Crosby's point streak continues.
You can't get kicked out of faceoffs. And that's exactly what happened. Fiddler gets kicked out.
Malkin for Sid. Crosby. To Malkin, a one-timer, he scores! Evgeny Malkin and Sidney Crosby has another point. Make it 5 tonight for Sid. And the Penguins make it 5-2.
Penalties, but not his desire and not his talent. And Sidney Crosby, you talk about a two-headed monster? That's tough to control right there. You're talking about one of the greatest players to play the game, and Crosby and Malkin put him right up top.
Ryan Allen, loose, Crosby's on it, Adams with a shot, he scores! Craig Adams, set up by Sidney Crosby, and Pittsburgh strikes first.
Well, now watch the play Crosby makes, he looks, and you talk about his backhand, well, there you see it. It was all about looking up.
Give and go, now to Sidney Crosby, Sidney pulls out, throws it in the net, and scores! Nils Ekman with a hat trick, and the Pittsburgh Penguins take a 3-2 lead. It's Nils Ekman 3 and the Lightning 2.
Well, he's got one more uppercut. He's got one more left. And we got 12.3 in the second period, so there's plenty of time.
Pressured by Nick Foligno. Pass off the back of the skate of Sidney Crosby is picked up by Derek Englund. Ahead to Sidney Crosby. He's got a lane. He centers. Shot to the goal.
To tie this hockey game. Orpik up to Crosby. Gathers speed as he goes past Gill. Settling pass. Orpik scores! Well, there's your end-to-end rush. Yeah, I said he wouldn't wow you from going coast to coast, but he went from the red line to the Bruins net with some flash and speed. A little inside-outside move on Hal. Gill tucks that puck through the legs of the big Bruin defenseman.
Letang is there. He swung it off the wall and right to Evgeny Malkin and Ian Crosby. Then Armstrong take off. Sid with a puck cuts into the middle. Looks for Malkin. A shot. He scores. Beautiful goal by Malkin on the short side. Ian Crosby team up. Now Gino trying to gain the zone. Finds Sidney Crosby. Crosby cross ice. Good chance. Score. James Neal with a goal up in the back door.
Crosby through that seam, there wasn't much of one, and Neal, the Penguins again scoring on the rush on the power play, pinpoint passing.
Who directs it in behind Volchenkov. He tried to clear, held in. Kunitz for Crosby. He'll protect the puck here. Sid whips it to Malkin. A shot, he scores!
I think it's a good idea to have the two best players on the ice together. Look at Crosby protecting the puck. He got a little slew foot by Jokinen. And Malkin goes down on one knee. Look at the little slew foot. Stays with it. Rips it over to Malkin. Malkin down on one knee. And he blows that puck.
Crosby drags it through. And right in front, he sets up a beautiful play in front of the net for Sergei Palfy. And the Penguins score and lead 5-3. At one end, Ovechkin, the other, Crosby.
Yeah, what you can do, I can do better. And he's on one knee. I think he just went down on one knee just for the heck of it. As he spins around on the backhand, Crosby somehow, some way from out of nowhere, sees Crosby at the back door. He's on one knee. If that's a strategy of the Ottawa Senators here tonight. There's a stretch pass.
Crosby behind the knee against Carlson. Spins around, scores, steps up, quick. Another goal off the rush.
The spinorama pass so he can create a passing lane. Look at Carlson. Oh, boy. Carlson taken to school by the spinorama.
And Crosby able to come back to center with Staal. Crosby looks towards the net, drops it off. Gonchar, look at him. He scores! Sergei Gonchar able to find the little opening under the pads of Price to make it 3-0.
What a pass by Sidney Crosby, and what a buttery move by Sergei Gonchar. The Penguins, they're given the blue line. And Crosby looks for that fourth man coming in, backhands it to the high slot, and just a soft little turn to the backhand. Not a lot of pace on the puck. It's all where he wanted it. He gave it a little head and shoulders.
Here's a steal by Dominic Moore. Now Sidney Crosby after the puck shorthanded. He's got Moore with him. Here comes Sid against Freddie Meyer. And it's Spencer Moore, a shot. He scores! Dominic Moore with a shorthanded goal. And Sidney Crosby with an incredible turnaround backdoor pass to Dominic Moore. And he showed great hands there to lift it up behind Nitamaki into the twine.
Makes it a 2-on-1. Watch this. Spinorama right through the feet of the defense.
Scuderi took it away ahead of Sidney Crosby. Crosby gains the Islanders zone. He's got a man going to the net. Malone, look at that little play as he pulled the puck in behind his own back to maintain possession of it. Now he'll protect it. And nobody protects it like Sidney Crosby. Look at this. Sidney Crosby to Malone. The shot. He scores! Oh, my goodness. What a play by Sidney Crosby. And Ryan Malone is just having a blast right now as a result of another unbelievable play by Sidney Crosby.
And yes, it is. And for Sidney Crosby, a four-point night. You talk about puck possession. I thought he was going to hold that puck for the whole 4-on-4.
All the way through the legs here at the blue line. He's going to pass it back to himself. And he's just going to, look at that. Shrugs off that Zitnik hit to the back. That wide base, that quick movement. And he knows exactly where he's going with this at the end of it. Knows exactly what he's doing. Ryan Malone, give him a lot of credit for getting himself available. He didn't sit and watch in amazement like we did.
Tracked down by Evgeny Malkin, give it a bump by Volchenkov. And now Crosby again, fancy pass. He scores! Kalinowski gets a fury from Sidney Crosby. And the Pens won't go away.
That's the captain. That's the defending Stanley Cup champ. Look at the vision, creativity, and the payoff by Kalinowski. But the payoff really was all about the forechecking and the ability to keep plays alive. Malkin with a great job against Volchenkov. They cycled it.
The opening game here. They kind of 5-4 Crosby now. Away from Spezza. Sidney Crosby stopping and starting on Jason Spezza. He puts on a show. Crosby out in front from his knees. Back for Letang. His shot. Scores! Chris Letang finds a way. And the Penguins are up by one.
Impact player. Spezza couldn't stay with him. Crosby wouldn't be denied. Spezza's doing everything he possibly can. You can't do more unless you go to your knees and find your point man. The guy who can't hit the net finds the back of the net. Steve Sachs turns the double play. In fact, in my analogy, couldn't make the throw, couldn't find the net.
All those numbers are going to look bad. That's just the way it is when you're not winning. Look at that. Crosby. Kunitz. Score!
Did you see the way he received that pass? In mock speed, Sidney Crosby did not break stride at the blue line. Taking it with the back skate. Look at that puck reception. And sees the ice beautifully. Kunitz. Go!